Saturday morning, karate class. It was in there with Brandon. Two of the kids, including Brandon and so on.
I think three of the kids.
Yeah, just two kids over there. And they tend to rock against the wall.
He just looks like a dickhead, you know?
He just moves.
You gotta learn new places.
Actually, it's well after doing testing. Just look at that. That's your question.
Who's
the mom? Asha. Okay. The girl.
Yeah, bitch about, the mom bitch about you the whole time.
I wonder why she asked that.
Why do you think she asked that?
Oh.
Because someone needs to take care of it, and obviously no one's taking responsibility for that. So since the owner's not present, you know, it's just a half-assed deal all the way.
I think Mr. Bryant's in partnership with Pete, right? Not all of that.
I said Bill. I meant Pete. You know what I meant. I said
yeah.
Bill. I said Brian.
No. Keith's actually right, man. His family been in the room since the day it was built.
Yeah.
And he actually built this crowd.
Before that was nothing here.
I believe they are 56 or something.
So why did she allow her daughter to come here then? If she's so lots of places suit her workout. She could put her daughter somewhere better if she's really that.
Yeah, but this is cheap.
She wears my shoes. She's got that car.
Yeah, let's cut it to outside open, yeah? 10, 11 minutes.